people who say it's my life, my passion. I would say it more like it's my career. It's like people have their jobs from 9 to 4. Here goes my 9 to 4, but I wouldn't call it also a career because that would be making it look like a job. It's not a job, it's a thing I love. So I don't think I have a word for it, but it's a thing that I think I was born to do, you know? Like, I have injuries, I have problems in life, but I still keep going because that's the only thing that keeps me going. I have this concept in life that sadness and no progress leads to misery, and misery breaks down your life. That's where you commit suicide or you commit something wrong. And to avoid that, to avoid the negative energy, you should actually push yourself with something that you need. I would say that, yeah, this is my life. It's my heart. There we go. I found my word. It's my heart. It's my pumping soul. Bam.